I thought it was a beautiful day out today, so I'm dragging you guys outside with me. Except it's a little bit windy. I've put on the wind mops. No big blasts from the wind. Push, push, push. Clear skies today. The birds are out. And if I'm lucky, I'll see a squirrel. I saw a cardinal yesterday. She was really pretty. Bright red. And very noisy. I don't know my burps very well. I have no idea who is tweeting right now. Oh, it would be cool if I saw a bunny. I love chipmunks. When I was little, I used to go to a park and we'd feed them. They'd run right up to you, even sit in your lap, as long as you had peanuts. I love peanuts. I remember I once got into a tug of war over a crack. He probably did. He probably made off with my cracker. I brought a tea up. A teacup. I brought out a little mat to sit on. Because, I don't know, sometimes I don't really like sitting just on grass. It's the bugs. Skinny is not a fan of bugs. Or ants. I'm watching one right now. I'm glad it's spring. I'm glad I could come out. I think it's good for us to get fresh air. As much as I like being a hermit, outdoors is good for me. The sun, the wind, the sounds. All the background noise. You can't filter any of this out. And this is why it's tricky to record during the day. There's only so many hours when the world is nice and quiet. Maybe I should invest in a sound booth. But, I don't know. I also just really like lying on my content couch. There's a big bumblebee. He just flew away. Oh I just realized I should probably put my phone on silent. It doesn't vibrate, but obviously someone's being noisier than I am right now. I slept in a little today. I called up a friend. I cleaned. For some reason, that one always does make me feel better. Skitty vacuums and feels better. There's the wind. Because I think when you live in clutter and things are things up a little, it makes me feel better. What do you do to feel better? Ultimately, I feel better today. Mother Nature is good for us. Even if you don't like buckles, we'll make do. I don't think the crickets are out yet. I haven't really opened the window to see what the night soundscape sounds like. But it might be comfy to do a nighttime audio. I do have to figure out what's the best way to position the mic. I'm also scared that if I open the window, despite having the screen, things are gonna fly in my room. Honestly, I am a big chicken. I do not like bugs. But what about butterflies? Yeah, they're fine. Ladybugs. Worms I'm even okay with. Spiders if they stay in their corner, but... I could only imagine if someone looked out their window and saw me with my 3DO laptop crouching over here. I must look very silly, but that's okay. That's okay. I'm enjoying the beautiful weather outside. She doesn't run away. She just gets up and walks away. Like she's too good for us. I love her. She is a good girl. Very good girl. But you know who isn't? Substitute a name, but Julia. Julia's a bad girl. Who is Julia? Julia is a high schooler who has been skipping class. And she has used my phone number as her don't know, home phone. Or parents' phone. So I've been getting voicemails. From a local high school. Informing me that my child has been missing class. They're automated messages, that's why. The popo's coming for Julia, my very naughty child. Anyways, as I've told some friends, I've put up with these missed school day messages for about a year now. The other week, I finally called the school back, and I told them, I don't have a child, I don't have a teenager attending your high school. Please take my name off your contact list. And you ever took my phone call? Said that they'll look into it. They'll take my name off. Maybe find the actual parents. Cause you know what? You shouldn't have Skinny as an emergency contact. I am not responsible. I will skip class with you. So. Later, I get another phone call. Is it Julia? I already forgot the name. She skipped class again, and I got another automated phone call. So I called back. I spoke to you. I don't know. Was it the same secretary? I don't recognize voices. I told her, please take my name off this child's record. I don't want to be responsible. And so, this is the story of Skinny being a parent to a high schooler. Not really. I'm not ready for that. Oh no. Oh no. One of the fluffs of the wind muffs got my tea. Okay, I got rid of it. I would not like to be drinking fluffs. Actually, when I take off these wind muffs, they always leave some extra fluffs on my ear, which is kind of annoying if I want to do ear licking. I have to clean it all off. The sun's mostly. It's hiding away right now. So I'm sitting in shade. But the breeze is actually getting kind of chilly now. Perhaps we should wrap it up. Trying to shield you with my hand. I don't know if it's come and get a tent. Maybe I could borrow one from family. Oh, that would be so fun. We could camp out in a tent. I think I would love to do that. Bring out a lamp, a flashlight, and we'll go camping. And the bugs can stay outside. I just saw something run. It was behind a fence, so I couldn't really tell what it was. I hope it was a bunny. Or maybe it was a cat. I wouldn't mind a kitty cat. Alrighty, I should head back indoors. Thanks for hanging out with me.